Hi, and welcome to Clarksville, Tennessee. I'm Walt Lord, and I'm delighted to bring you the first Medenbach Monday video update for the Medenbach Foundation. Before we get started, I think it's critical that we reinforce the objectives of our foundation. And they are quite simple. First is to provide a support network for alumni and cadets. Second is to preserve the rich history and traditions of the Forge by providing a virtual home for our entire family, our alumni, our cadets, our families, our former faculty and staff, and friends of the Forge, by providing a place where they can come and network and connect in an open, transparent way. It's also very important that we reinforce our core principles, and they're pretty simple as well. First is to always be open, honest, and transparent with our community. Second is to always remain positive in everything we say and do. And third, from a board perspective, is to govern by the principles of good governance for our foundation. Now, before I go any further, I want to thank our team at the Medenbach Foundation, our board members and our technical advisors. They did an amazing job of setting us up for success with the launch of this foundation, not only in the technical expertise they provided, but also in the operational security they provided. The secrecy with which they planned for months would have made the Normandy D-Day landing planners pretty jealous. We thank them for everything they've done to establish a great baseline for our foundation. I want to thank everybody who has joined up to this point. When we launched on midnight of Independence Day, we had an immediate surge of membership, and we expected that. Then there was a bit of a lull for about 24 hours, and then we had some advertising, free advertising, from a really unexpected source. And then we had another surge, so we want to thank them for providing that email advertising for us. We especially want to thank our donors. We've had a great week. We have raised almost $10,000 in PayPal donations, by check, and in donations in kind. And we thank our donors immensely for helping us get off to a great start. We also want to thank all of you who have registered and asked for email updates and taken the survey. We have nearly 200 survey responses, and they really are quite insightful. So if you haven't joined, share the word. Get your fellow alumni, your fellow family members to join, and join yourself to stay up to date on what we're doing with the Medenbach Foundation and where we're headed as a nonprofit. Until next time, thanks for tuning in to Medenbach Monday. I can't promise that we'll do these every week like we did on Wednesdays when I lived on campus. But we will do these from time to time when we have important news to share. And you might actually hear from another board member other than me from time to time. So thank you. Have a great week and happy Medenbach Monday.